In 1930, the Republican-controlled House of Representatives, in an effort to alleviate the effects of the, the Great Depression, passed the, the tariff bill, the Hawley-Smoot Tariff Act, which, raised or lowered, raised tariffs in an effort to collect more revenue for the federal government.